And the winner is Kenichiro Fumita from Japan.